This is the smallest 35mm rangefinder camera ever made, the Olympus XA. Look at this thing, it's made of quality metals. It's truly a work of art. First sold in 1979, this compact camera was designed by the legendary Yoshihisa Maitani. Feel free to check out the full video I did about this camera on my film photography YouTube channel.